Hi, everyone. I'm Alex. I'm product manager from ADLINK. Today, I will introduce the demonstration behind me. It covers all the machine vision solutions of ADLINK, from the building block, the frame grab car, the combat vision system, to ready-to-go smart camera solution. This is a four-channel PCIe Gi 74 series for Gi vision frame grab car. So, GIE 74 features TOE function, the trigger over Ethernet, and support multi-car in one system with wide operating temperature range. So with advanced FPGA-based TOE function, the trigger over Ethernet, user allowed to using the Ethernet cable with one single Ethernet cable to transmit the data, power, and the trigger signal in the same time. That means that will save a lot of assembling time and the development cost with very, very low latency. As you can see, our demonstration, we are showing the four camera in the same time. This four camera just only connect the Ethernet cable with the FPGA trigger over Ethernet function. You can see the screen. Once the racing car hit the finish line, we can capture image four camera in the same time with very low latency. The latency lower than 6 microseconds. This is very suitable for most of the machine vision application. Hi. This is editing a four-channel Gi Vision Vision Compact System EOS 1300. EOS 1300 features 6th generation Intel Skylake processor, Core i processor inside, and FPGA-based digital I/O function inside. That means this Vision Compact System deliver the ideal precise control vision system. So in our demonstration, you can see EOS 1300 control four camera inside here. The four camera just locate different place, but you can see the image. They capture the image almost the same. Why? Because based on the FPGA digital I/O function, user allowed to program different trigger time. That's why you can see even the different position of the camera still have the same image. That's very suitable for machine automation, the factory automation application. This is ADLINK NEON 1021-M, ready to go smart camera. NEON 1021 features Intel Bechtel quad-core Atom processor inside with E2V 2 megapixel, 6 frames per second image sensor, and NVTech Merlin, the machine vision software inside. That the most powerful hardware and software make NEON 1021 become the most powerful smart camera ever. With the Merlin, user can using the NVTech Merlin to develop their own application without any programming. That will save a lot of development time for your project. So in this demonstration, you can see we're using the special unique feature of NEON 2021, the multi-ROI function. Camera capture the four interesting ROI area in the same time and save a lot of bandwidth for the capture image and recognize the data match code in the same time. It's very suitable for any kind of factory automation, machine vision application. With Merlin, as you can see our demonstration, it only takes 3 minutes without any programming. You can make your own application and your own user interface. We are happy to announce and introduce the NEON 1021-M, ready to go powerful smart camera.